This man's in jail in Horry County, accused of a weekend murder. Officers arrested 21-year-old William Parrott yesterday when they say he shot and killed 19-year-old Brooke Akins at a home near Loras. He's now being held without bond, charged with murder and weapons possession.